Welcome back to Ultra Wings, pilot. You've shown you can fly, but tensions are mounting with our neighbors the next island chain over. And Ultra Wings needs more than just pilots. We need aces in the sky. Are you ready to use the absolute latest in modern aviation technology to make big smoking holes in the ground? Grab that laser pointer on the table to aim and select the login button displayed on the projector screen using the action button. Select the missions icon. Select the jobs icon to select the... I know we all think we're qualified. Now read the information about the test. When you're ready, select accept, put on your bone dome, and let's get you up to speed.
Hey, pilot. This is the Phoenix. The very latest in ultralight technology. For the first test, we want you to take off and fly towards the yellow waypoint icon shown on your compass. Welcome to Queensland, pilot. We're pleased to have you back with us. Just fly to the yellow waypoint icon.
Hey, pilot, these aircraft are not cheap. Have a look at the comfort settings by selecting the options icon.
Hey, pilot, this is the Phoenix, the very latest in ultralight technology. For the first test, we want you to take off and fly towards the yellow waypoint icon shown on your compass. Welcome to Queensland, pilot. We're pleased to have you back with us. Just fly to the yellow waypoint icon shown on your compass.
Congratulations on your first gold medal. Hopefully the first of many. See that piggy bank on your desk, aviator? The better you fly, the more funding we get. More funding means more airports. More airports means we can expand our fleet. So let's stay ahead of the power curve.
For this next test, you'll need to start the aircraft following the instructions on the tablet. Great job. Now take off and fly through the rings positioned around this airport. You can fly through them in any order. Excellent. more to go.
You're making excellent progress, pilot. There are just 3 tests remaining.
For this test, we want you to learn how to use your aircraft's rudder effectively. Please start the aircraft by following the instructions on the tablet. Well done. Now, after takeoff, use your rudder to control your aircraft's yaw as you fly through the rain.
Learning to use your rudder effectively is very important. Let's try again.
Phoenix 1222, you are cleared for takeoff. For this test, we want you to learn how to use your aircraft's rudder effectively. Please start the aircraft by following the instructions on the tablet. Well done! Now, after takeoff, use your rudder to control your aircraft's yaw as you fly through the rain.
Nice flying so far. There are just 2 tests remaining.
Let's see those landing skills, pilot. Grab a hold of the stick and fly through the rings positioned in front of you as you descend. By about 50%. Lower your throttle to about 10%, then gently lower your aircraft until the wheels touch the ground. Now reduce your throttle to 0% and apply your brakes until you come to a full stop. Nicely done, pilot. I see you know how to stick the landing.
Just one more test, pilot, and we're done here.
For the last test, we want you to take off, fly through the ring course, and land back here. Get a bronze or better, and you pass. Certification.
Excellent work. You've got your Phoenix license, pilot.
For the last test, we want you to take off, fly through the ring course, and land back here. Get a bronze or better, and you pass.
Thank you.
time to land. Bring her home.
Congratulations, pilot. You are a hot item. You've qualified for some new jobs with the Phoenix. You can take your pick by going to the job screen.
Hey, pilot. Just take off and fly through the score rings in front of you. You'll earn points based on how close to the center you are when you fly through it. Just like playing darts at a local pub.
Your head up high with this silver medal of yours, Aviator. Unless, of course, there happen to be any gold medal recipients around.
traffic control, you are cleared to land.
Is now available to purchase. Check the store for details. The Stallion. It's truly a beast of an aircraft. It's heavy, but still fast and agile. It's also equipped with 6 machine guns, 3 under each wing, that can rain hot lead on both air and ground enemies alike.
For this first test, you'll need to fly through rings placed around this airport. To pass, you'll need to fly through enough of them to earn a bronze medal or better before time expires.
That's a no-go, pilot. Please, try again.
For this first test, you'll need to fly through rings placed around this airport. To pass, you'll need to fly through enough of them to earn a bronze medal or better before time expires. Thank you.
That's nice flying, pilot. Ready for the next test?
Pilot, it's time to get acquainted with the Stallion's weapons. We've deployed several drones around this airport. Give them hell.
Looks like you're ready for the next test.
Some farmers graciously donated some old equipment for you sky jockeys to use as ground targets. Saves them the cost of towing it to the junkyard.
Test, you're gonna need to land the Stallion. As the name would imply, it's not an easy aircraft to wrangle on the runway. Good luck.
The Stallion is much heavier than the other aircraft you've flown so far, pilot. Follow our instructions as you fly through the rings we've laid out to guide you down the runway. Aircraft's flaps by about 15 degrees to increase drag. This will gradually decrease the aircraft's airspeed. Now lower the throttle by about 25%. Aircraft's flaps completely and decrease throttle by another 25%.
Don't let failure get you down, Aviator. A lot of recruits don't pass.
The Stallion is much heavier than the other aircraft you've flown so far, Pilot. Follow our instructions as you fly through the rings we've laid out to guide you down the runway. Lower the aircraft's flaps by about 15 degrees to increase drag. This will gradually decrease the aircraft's airspeed. Now lower the throttle by about 25%. Aircraft's flaps completely and decrease throttle by another 25%. Wheels are down. Decrease your throttle to 0% and apply the brakes to come to a complete stop.
Don't let failure get you down, Aviator. A lot of recruits don't...
The Stallion is much heavier than the other aircraft you've flown so far, Pilot. Follow our instructions as you fly through the rings we've laid out to guide you down the runway. Lower the aircraft's flaps by about 15 degrees to increase drag. This will gradually decrease the aircraft's airspeed. Lower the throttle by about 25%. Lower the aircraft's flaps completely and decrease throttle by another 25%. Throttle to 0% and apply the brakes to come to a complete stop. That was your most challenging test yet, Aviator. I'm impressed.
Good news, Pilot. You're now licensed to pilot the Pilot, you're cleared for the drone chase. Navigating a ring course while shooting down drones will enhance your air combat maneuvering skills and make a strong statement for the superiority of human pilots over that AI control.
Hey, pilot, as you fly through this ring course, unmanned aerial drones will cross your path. Destroy them before they fly away.
Keep flying like that, and you'll have enough gold medals to make a crown you can wear to command respect.
Hey, pilot. As you fly through this ring course, unmanned aerial drones will cross your path. Destroy them before they fly away.
Survived? Thank goodness it wasn't take your daughter to work day.
Hey, pilot. As you fly through this ring course, unmanned aerial drones will cross your path. Destroy them before they fly away. Traffic control, you are cleared to land.
Oh, hey, you're back. You can still fly with a concussion, right? Pilot, we have enemy aircraft incoming from our friends in the next chain of islands over. This isn't a drill. We need you up there. Here you'll find all of the ops we're running out of this airport. Remember, this isn't a training exercise. I want to see some smoking holes in the ground. Just not yours. We've got enemy aircraft inbound, pilot. Let's show them what the Ultra Wings are all about. Feeling I'll be awarding you a lot of these, pilot. Fair warning, I get them back when you die. You've earned enough money to purchase a new airport. Don't worry about choosing, we took care of that for you. Visit the world map using the projector screen to find out where it is.
Stallion 4477, you are cleared for takeoff. Godspeed, pilot.
Thank you.
you're alive.
A producer from World's Wildest Ultra Wings Crashes called. He left you his number. You've earned enough money to purchase a new airport. Don't worry about
Stallion 4477, you are cleared for takeoff. Godspeed, pilot. On your aircraft's tablet to add this airport to our list of
pristine beaches, breathtaking mountains. Is there any wonder why Kona Cove is our most popular tourist spot? Just west of here is downtown, and more importantly, Kona Cove International.